Welcome to World of Positivity. What your sleeping position reveals about your personality. We've found a simple test which can reveal a lot about who you are. It's really straightforward. Examine the picture below and select the position which you think you sleep in most of the time. Position 1.2.3.4. Positions 5.6. 1. If you can't fall asleep without sticking your knees out whilst lying on your side, then you're a calm and reliable person. It's not easy to offend you, and you're not scared of the future. You smile even on the most miserable winter morning, and can adjust without problems to virtually any changes which occur in your life. 2. If you mainly sleep in the fetal position, then you often feel the need to be protected, understood, and sympathized with. By curling up in this way, you try to cut yourself off from the problems you face in the world around you. The perfect outlet for your talents and potential would be to paint pictures, learn to dance, or write a blog. 3. If you sleep lying on your stomach with your arms and legs sticking out, then you are a leader. You are impulsive and take the initiative, and make sure there is order in both your personal and professional life. You most likely prefer to plan everything in advance and aren't a fan of surprises. Your ability to persevere and sense of responsibility help you to achieve great success. 4. If you sleep lying on your back, then you are most likely a positive person who loves life, who is used to being at the center of attention and loves good company. You work stubbornly and persistently, but in a rational way, preferring to always tell the truth. People who sleep in this position often have very strong personalities. 5. If you sleep like a soldier at attention, lying on your back with your arms at your sides, then you're probably a well-adjusted person, who knows what their goals are in life and single-mindedly strives to achieve them. You can be strict, pedantic and demanding, but you demand most from yourself above all. 6. If you sleep like a heron, with one leg raised, then chances are you have an unpredictable personality which is often drawn to all kinds of adventures, whilst your mood can change so fast it can be confusing for those around you. Very often, you find it difficult to be decisive and make a choice. On the whole, in work and in life in general, you have a preference for stability, peace and quiet, and thoroughness. And if you sleep in different poses rather than one, then that's a sign that you have a multifaceted personality which has hidden depths not even you yourself fully comprehend yet. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe.